Hi, my name is Lisa Zielis. I'm the manager of the Perry Sippo Branch Library, and I'm here today to talk to you about the Friends of the Library for the Perry Sippo Branch. It's a fabulous group of individuals that like to help us out in supporting our community. They support our programming through book sales and other events. They volunteer their time to help us with large programs for the community. They've purchased a literacy station for our younger patrons that we have here, and anything that they can do to help out, they do. They're very invested in our library and our community, and we couldn't do some of the larger programs that we have without them. They are very fond of supporting and have many author events that we have here. They sell books, they bring them in, they enjoy it. They've also in the past had programs that they've sponsored themselves, including a tea that they've had that where people come from all over, dress in their hats, and have a lovely time coming in and hearing a great program and having a lovely afternoon tea. I don't know how we do some of the programs that we do here without the Perry Sippo Friends at the Library. They're a great resource and we love them to death. Thank you.